Ahoj guys, in this video I will show you how to make your own demon or bat wings for cosplay. For the wings, you need a lot of cardboard, a pair of scissors, glue. I used two different kinds of glue, a normal craft glue and a very strong glue. A black acrylic paint. I needed two bottles of them. Such stuff out of foam. I don't know how to explain it. You see it in the video what I mean. I got that at the drugstore for a few euros. Pencils and pens, ribbon, and a brush. That's it. First, I cut out a large square of cardboard. And then I sketched on the shape of the wings. It's for my book version Crowley cosplay, so I used my the book cover as a reference. But you can just draw the shape you want. It's always the same, kind of the same shape, because it's a bad demon wing. They look mostly the same. And then I cut it out. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and if you have any ideas or recommendations for videos, please comment them below. I upload nearly every Monday a new cosplay tutorial video, mostly for Star Trek or Good Omens cosplay. So after cutting it out, I cut out another square of cardboard and trace the shape of the first ring on the cardboard square. And then I cut it out again. You can use this tutorial for every bat wing or demon wings you need for any other cosplay. Of course, it's just a tutorial for wings like that. Now I use my foam tubes and glue them on where the bones of the wing would be to give it a more clearly shape. And let it look more three-dimensional. You know what I mean. I do it on the front side and on the back side of my wings. And also on the claw and on the thicker bone on the side. Now I use simply newspaper, glue and my brush to paper mache the whole wing, front and back side. So I smooth out the edges and let it look more natural. So the distance between the bones, the foam bones and the paper and the cardboard would be smoother. And the whole wing has a more realistic texture. You have to make sure that you cover everything up, cover everything, especially the ends of the bones and the sides, everywhere nearly where the ends of the wing will be is where the end of the wing are. Oh, you know what I mean. I'm sorry. If you have any questions for the shit I'm doing here, you can ask it in the comment section below. Because, you know, my English isn't that good, so I don't know if I'm good in explaining. But I think you will see the most in the video, so... yeah. Then I took my newspaper and squumble it and just glue it on the wing, so the wing have a really nice leather texture in the end after painting it. Yeah, you see what I mean in the video. Just to have it more wrinkles and such stuff. And then I do the same on the opposite side, and of course on the other wing, also on the other wing. So every side and every wing is neatly covered in newspaper in the end. And now I took my black paints to paint the whole wings black. I needed two layers of paint and a lot of time to let the wings dry between the layers. With the paint on, I think that the wrinkles we made before with the newspaper looked really nice. It reminds me of real leather and let it look very naturally. I think it looked nice in the end. The wings are still really wobbly, so I needed a few pieces of cardboard to connect them like you will see now. I took a piece of cardboard in a banana shape and glued the both wings together. And then I took my rubber band in an X shape, like you see in the video, to have two loops for my arms, and I glue it down, and glue down another piece of cardboard to make everything stronger, and then another piece of cardboard to let it be stronger, and then I paint everything back. And then we are done with our demon wings. That's the finished result. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment your ideas below. Thank you for watching.